इन द बाइलेन्स ऑफ एरे का क्या नाम है, कल्याण नगर, आई वॉज कॉल्ड टू दिस प्लेस कॉल्ड कैफे नुक्कड़ एंड इट्स अ स्मॉल लिटिल नाइस क्यूट sandwich joint, and with me is Anita, who is the owner of this place. She's a startup entrepreneur, a woman entrepreneur, and I need to quickly get talking to her. So you were telling me about some time ago that you quit your corporate job and then you started this. So how's the transition between a corporate job to a sandwich ka dukaan?
Hard to say, but I guess I'm enjoying what I'm doing today. That's about it. The corporate job was different.
So where did you work earlier?
IBM.
You work for International Business Machine.
Yes, I do.
Now how many of you knew the full form of IBM? Because this generation really doesn't care about too much about IBM. You know, we are really bothered about the Apples and the Samsungs. So moving on, I need to quickly figure out how many kind of sandwiches do you serve here?
Oh, there would be around 50 plus. Combinations of vegetarian and non-vegetarian sandwiches.
No, just talk to me about non-vegetarian.
Oh, okay.
No, but yeah, we'll also talk about the vegetarian stuff. Yeah.
So there are about 20 odd different non-vegetarian sandwiches that I make here.
So she's got more variety for the vegetarians. So all my vegetarian friends who actually keep complaining in my restaurant saying that, अरे यार non-veg का you know कम है, अरे यार मैंने तुम्हारे लिए पनीर बिरयानी invent किया, तुम्हारे लिए मशरूम बिरयानी invent किया मैंने. But I'm glad here she already has 30 different varieties for vegetarians. Now, also do you have stuff for people who are looking at low carb diet or you know very healthy food and stuff like that?
So we tried doing that. We tried brown bread, wheat bread and all, but eventually I think sandwiches boil down to the regular bread. People,
ye sab chochle hote hain, jab bhook lagti hai tumko acha khana chahiye.
Yes, you just want something nice to
yeah eat. And I was asking you why sandwiches, why not rolls, you know, like I think rolls. By the way, did you know that rolls were invented in Calcutta in the place called Nizam's, which is near near New Market, because the Britishers didn't want to eat the kebab with their hands, so it was tied on in a roti and given it to them. So that was a bit of trivia, you know, the guy's cool.
So I'm personally a foodie and I've eaten in quite a few places. I see that there was no exclusive sandwich joint in and around this area, and I think that was one reason why I thought I should have an exclusive sandwich joint. And when I started, I had about 7-8 odd variants of the sandwiches, and then it's 3 years now and I have around 50 variants of sandwiches that I do. And
so 3 years, by the way, it's a great deal. I'll tell you why 3 years is a great deal. Not according to me, but according to some brilliant statistics that we have seen and we have read, that people, or rather restaurants, that start the first year, 90% of them close the first year, okay? Yeah. Out of 90%, the 10% that survive, okay? Out of the 10%, even the 90% close the second year. But if you survive the third year,
which means I'm good.
If you survive the third year, then more or less it's a lifelong thing. Okay, so congratulations on that benchmark.
Yes.
So today, what have you got for us? So I've got more hungry people with me. Okay, I've got Sarah over here. Sarah, have you had your breakfast?
Not as yet.
You want mama?
He'll be ready for it.
You want mama? Yes or no? Sadhu suddenly is looking all clean.
Sadhu,
you want mama? You want mama? Okay. So clearly we all need mama over here. Okay, so let's go and get our mamas straight away. So with us is Moksh. Moksh, come in. Moksh is Anita's son, and Anita, come in close. Buddy, what is your name?
Sandeep,
come in close, bro. Actually, you know what, even if you stand for
you will
still be visible in the camera and the entire frame will be there. Aja bhai, tum kya has rahe ho, tum bhi aja.
Ramesh,
aja. Aja Ramesh. Nahi aayega wo. Okay, so Miranda, come. I have a problem here. You know what, you have a friend called Miranda and you serve Arabian grape juice and you have no Miranda.
She's angry because of that.
Yeah, I know. Come in close. Can you all come in close? What I'm going to do is, apparently I've heard that they have coffee sandwich. What? Coffee chocolate sandwich?
Yeah, chocolate sandwich.
I love coffee. So I'll tell you. No, I don't kind of like chocolate. My benchmark of coffee is very high. Yeah. Like whenever I travel to Bombay or to any other place, I'm turking, you know, in the morning for coffee. You know, I start getting fit and all out for that. So I'm skeptical about chocolate sandwich.
Yeah.
But let's try that out. Have you
tasted coffee?
I have.
You have?
And they come back for it.
And they come back more for it. Sara, come. Sara doesn't like sweet at all. Okay, so Sara doesn't like sweet at all. Okay, let's try it.
The baby was first.
Wait. Batwara kar rahe, sharing is caring. Really? थोड़ा दो थोड़ा दो
दो इट्स
गुड थोड़ा करीब आके बोलो वो हाँ पहले तुम इतनी छोटी हो तुम उधर मिनिएचर लग रही हो हाँ बोलो
इट्स नॉट स्वीट एट ऑल इट्स वेरी गुड
एंड डोंट यू नो दैट यू शुड नेवर ईट एंड टॉक ओके ओके सो द मोमेंट ऑफ ट्रूथ फॉर मी आई एम स्टिल अ लिटिल स्केप्टिकल बट लेट्स ट्राई मॉर्निंग स्वीट आई एम नॉट रियली टू गुड एट इट बट लेट्स ट्राई विल यू ऑल प्रे फॉर मी
या
Not bad. Right. Oh. Yeah. Yes.
Sharing.
Problem is you're too big to be cared, bro. Like big in age, big in size. He's a big bro here. But coming back to the sandwich, you know what? The way I really like to eat a sandwich. Is this the right way to eat a sandwich? I know, but then I still like to eat it that way. Moksh, do you agree?
I think yeah. You can eat food anyway.
You can eat it anyway.
Yeah.
You just have to enjoy food.
So Moksh is here, I won't say, but food is like something else, you know, you can do it the way you want to, eat it the way you want to, so. Coffee chocolate sandwich, not the coffee that I really like because I'm more of a filter coffee guy, but I'm getting more of chocolate, I think because I just had coffee and I came, but this is good. And how much is this?
70 rupees.
70 rupees mein. दो स्लाइस कॉफी चॉकलेट सैंडविच अवेलेबल एट कैफे नुक्कड़ सो वो निकाले तो मैं ही खा लेता हूँ I think it's very cool.
Yeah, I have a tooth jewel.
आजा शर्मा मत शादी का वीडियो नहीं बन रहा आजा तो विद द टूथ ज्वेल आई थिंक इट्स अ ग्रेट एक्सेसरी फॉर अ रेस्टोरेंट ओनर लाइक स्माइल एंड देन
इट जस्ट फ्लैशेस आउट
आई नो इट जस्ट फ्लैशेस आउट
एंड व्हेन इट्स स्पेंट इन द इवनिंग टाइम एंड यू हैव लाइट्स अराउंड सो इट शोस मोर
डू यू पार्टी वेरी ऑफन I should go out and party.
I think I should.
Yeah.
And where are you studying?
At Max Republic School.
Max Republic.
Yeah.
Why is it called Republic, bro?
I don't know.
Like Republic, like school is called Republic. Why? Corn, capsicum, and cheese. Out of which there are just two favorite things of mine: cheese and the bread.
Cheese and the bread
are my all-time favorite. So I've been saving two other things that are my favorite. Like, you know, I crave for them. One is the potato veggies, and the second one is the chicken and cheese. Because again, they all are my favorite. So let's get this going. Sir, ajo, ek taste karke bolo. Aare, aana. Come here, dude. Come here. With that hat, you're looking very awesome. Come here. Dar gaya wo mere se. Sir, is it wrong?
How's it?
You like it?
So I don't like anybody coming between me and my wife. I don't like anybody coming in between me and my cheese. But I have capsicum and corn. But they're adding on to it, so it's good. It is not spicy. My wife can't eat spicy food. Even like one bit. So, because she comes from a British background,
she cannot eat anything that is even little spicy, and she hates bread because she's eaten so much of bread in her childhood that she can't eat bread. And I love bread because I didn't get bread in my childhood.
Was it spicy? Chili flakes, yeah, that is spicy.
Don't take my wife's review seriously. Good. Moksh, come here. Which is your favorite sandwich, bro?
I like chicken mayo. I like mayonnaise.
I like mayonnaise too. And then, see, I'll tell you, life is too short to match your socks.
Yeah.
On the same time, life is too short to yaar mooch correct karo, ye correct karo, and all of that. So chicken and mayo is your favorite. How often do you eat that every day? You eat that every day. I clearly see there is no mayo going anywhere, but it's just, yeah.
Rate of metabolism,
full science student. Do you want to take your science, my friend? Science?
No, I don't want to take it.
Good. Because India has got the maximum number of unemployed science students, that is engineers and doctors. So,
exactly. Choose
your profession wisely. You should check out a video of mine with Chetan Bhagat. It's really cool where he talked about career advice. And Chetan Bhagat, big fan. And glad now I know him and he's a friend. I like it. Anita?
Thank you.
Good stuff.
I'm happy.
And the spiciness my wife was complaining about are just chili flakes. They're good. It's not too much, just good. It goes extremely well. Maybe because she's eating it in the morning and she hasn't eaten anything yet. She has got a chili laga. But very nice. All this is, you can customize it.
Yes.
मैडम चिल्ली मत डालो तो वो नहीं डालेंगे यार. Now it's time for one of my favorite food which I try and avoid the maximum, of course, because I'm putting on weight. Look at this fellow. It looks like he's eating the most. You know, but what I'm going to take away from him? Hey, नहीं मेरे को दो.
Look at his face.
Now don't comment down saying that I'm cruel to my kids and all of that, okay? I love my kids, this is how I play with them. So put it away, jeez. I see chilka hai, which is different. I usually don't see potato veggies with the chilka, with the skin on it.
That's good for your health.
What benefits will it give me?
I have no clue of the benefits. But of course, it will give you a lot of fiber at least. When the potato actually is too much of carbohydrates, but probably the peel will give you a little bit of fiber. So it helps digest.
ठीक है, but what will give me carbon fiber? आजकल carbon fiber का ज़माना है. Yum. See all these guys. See that all these guys. Can I take one?
Oh, he's generous.
He's of course. I've taught him how to be generous. Time for the best sandwich that according to me which has been offered, which is the chicken and cheese sandwich, okay? So they have apparently reheated it thrice for me.
Yeah. We want you to eat when the cheese is quite soft and melty.
That's how I like it. Okay. I think it's the chocolate, but yeah. One of the best combinations in life is chicken and cheese. It's beautiful. It is super delicious. So Cafe Nukkad is the place. I'm going to have the contact details down below.
The same thing as soon as ever.
If you are around Kalyanagar or if you're looking for a good food joint in Bangalore,
कुछ और टेक्निकल वर्ड डालना है
नहीं, कोई टेक्निकल
नहीं, बस उतना ही ठीक है.
सिंपल सैंडविच, इट्स नॉट हाइप्ड, इट्स वेरी हम्बल, गुड सैंडविच, हेल्दी, वेरी हाइजीनिकली मेड, होम कुक्ड फूड लाइक दैट्स गुड.
So home cooked food like in a restaurant, cafe, Nukkad is the name. You guys should come down over here. I'm going to leave the address details and everything below. My name is Vaibhav Ali and the guy, Miranda, say hi. Say bye.
Bye.
What's that supposed to be?
Ita, say bye.
Okay. Nah, he wants a juice.
देखो मैं सिर्फ अकेले के लिए नहीं खाता, मेरे व्यूवर्स के लिए भी कुछ ना कुछ जुगाड़ करता हूँ मैं, ठीक है. सो वी आर डूइंग अ गिव अवे ऑफ अ सैंडविच प्लेटर, राइट? ओके, ऑफ अ सैंडविच प्लेटर ऑफ योर चॉइस. सो व्हाट यू नीड टू डू इज शेयर दिस वीडियो, कमेंट ऑन इट एंड लाइक माय इंस्टाग्राम पेज एंड यू ऑटोमेटिकली क्वालिफाई. सो सैंडविचेस फॉर देम.
यस.
हाउ मेनी आर विनर्स? वन और टू?
टू थ्री.
Three winners, sandwich platter coming out of your way. Hey, thank you for watching the video. I'm super excited that I could entertain you for this long. You see those boxes there? Click on them to keep getting entertained. And don't forget to subscribe, comment, love, share, and like the video. Thank you, everybody. I hope you are having a great time.